like Steve Jobs was a great man, even when he nearly made billions off the backs of children. Or maybe it's that it feels like all their heroes were counterfeit. The world itself just one big hoax. Spamming each other with their running omnipotent bullshit, masquerading as insight. Our social media faking as intimacy. Was it that we voted for this? Not with big delusions, but their things, their property, our money. And that's anything, and we'll know why. Weakness, not because Hunger Games was made happy, but because one is a game. Because it's painful, because we're cowards. Fuck society.